This is an Elvis McCormick decanter. It's the teddy bear decanter. And a lot of people don't realize it, but they think decanters hold more value if they're still sealed with the whiskey in them. And the truth of the matter is that's not correct. Actually, holding the whiskey in the decanters can possibly cause damage to the decanters over time. So you actually want to drain the whiskey. If at all possible, you can keep the decanter seal over it if you're careful, but even that's not required. The value of a decanter is more the decanter itself, not the whiskey in it. Also, if you've got a decanter, alcohol will not age in a decanter. It can't age, so it doesn't improve the alcohol either over time. So the best thing to do would be to drain the alcohol carefully from your decanters. Interestingly, Elvis didn't like alcohol. He didn't drink. According to Sonny West, when we talked recently in Las Vegas, he said alcohol, Elvis knew it wasn't good for him. It made him mean, so he stayed away from it.